Hello from New York City. Mark Rodgers here with you on the day that the NBA has decided to come to Oklahoma, the Board of Governors making it official by a 28-2 vote this afternoon that the Seattle franchise is free to relocate to Oklahoma City when it is free from any pending litigation, and that could be coming in June. I had a chance to sit down with Clay Bennett just moments ago and ask him how it felt to bring professional basketball on a full-time basis to his home city.
Very gratified. This was a very important day. We've done so much work and have been at it solid since we made the announcement in July of 2006, and really been, you know, hoping to find clarity and stability one direction or another, and I'm thrilled it's worked out.
Coming up at 6, we will have much more here from New York City. We will find out what the objections were from the owners that voted against coming to Oklahoma City, and you might find their reasons very interesting. For now, Mark Rodgers reporting for SportsXtra from New York. Back to you.